Hello everyone, welcome back to Magic Duels. I am Zero Dragon 12, also known as Anthony from the Squirrel Squadcast, and last time we took on the first quest in Nissa Ravain's quest line or storyline. This time we're going to take on the second quest. As you draw closer to the mountains of Akom, you can feel the land churn with the raw magic of the plain. This is the Royal, the manifestation of Zendikar's wild mana. But before you can react, you are caught up in it. So I guess we're playing up against the green deck. So I go first. Yeah, at least I'll get some kind of early game ramp. Even though it is a 3 drop. Oh, so it's a blue deck. Or is this an entirely a land deck? Get more mana ramp. I don't know why I bother searching. I could just choose two random ones right next to each other. Why didn't you attack last turn? I didn't have any defenders. Not that I can defend against the flying right now anyways. Finally though, at least you get something with landfall to regain that health. Thank you. see if he defends against this. Yeah, he's gonna block. 3-3, no less. Honestly, I have enough mana ramp. Can I have creature now? Insect. Ooh. Too good. Goliath Sphinx. I'm not gonna block. I don't want to keep this thing up. Yes, I would like to use that again. Let's see the scoot mob. At least the Gladehunt's still there. Oh god. Moving to Nani. Oh, there goes the Gladeheart. There goes my mana regen. Mysteries of the Deep, draw two cards. So it draws three cards because it's landfall. Wind Zendikar. Oh, for another check of the land. This could spell trouble. Yep, I'm doomed. There is, by the way, such thing as too much mana risk, as you saw there. Because too much mana ramp means you're pretty much mana flooded. Cut to late lane. Oh, there's all my creatures. Shame I can't use this hand. They only have one mana. Better. There's my reach. At least I have to block some things. I'm not gonna risk losing my potential 6/6, even though I don't have 5 or more lands right now. So this is a blue deck made entirely, composed entirely of creatures, not so much counter spells. Cannot be blocked. And just when I said it wasn't good, there weren't counter spells, of course. Of course. You know what? Let's go. Alright, let's give that to that next guy. No kill like overkill. You know, I really gotta stop saying things like "cut till I win" after the first match, especially with my trend of winning my second round. As the royal subsides, the land before you coalesces into an earthen beast-like form. The elemental approaches you with its head low, and you know that it's an ally. You form a bond with it, and you sense that it'll guide you the rest of the way to Akoum. Anyways, guys, that's it for today. If you enjoyed my commentary, new to the channel, you know, like, subscribe, do all that good stuff. Check out our other Let's Plays in the sidebar and on our channel. Check out our podcast. I'm Xero Dragon 12. I'll see you guys next time.